refractometer was the first tool I bought to measure the salinity of my tank water. Then I got an old school Apex and used the included salinity probe. Next, I went handheld digital with the Hanna salinity tester. Somewhere in the middle there, I bought a handheld hydrometer, but that phase in the reefing hobby for me was very short-lived. Today, we're gonna talk about what may be the final phase in my salinity journey, the Tropic Marin High Precision Hydrometer. Each one of these is handmade from blown glass and never requires calibration. It measures the specific gravity from 1.021 all the way up to 1.031, but is most accurate in the range of 1.025 to 1.027. Similar to a refractometer, the Tropic Marin High Precision Hydrometer doesn't automatically compensate for various temperatures. So you'll either need to make sure that your water's at 77 degrees or use this handy dandy temperature conversion chart. One word of warning, these are extremely fragile, and I mean extremely fragile, so handle them with care. There are several great uses for this hydrometer. First is when making salt water. Whether you're using a 5-gallon bucket or a 50-gallon drum, the hydrometer will give you accurate readings every time. Next, you can use it as a more permanent option in a salt water mixing station. I make all of my salt water right over there in a 50-gallon drum and just leave the Tropic Marin hydrometer in the majority of the time. And since I heat that water to 77 to 78 degrees, I never have to use the conversion chart to get accurate salinity readings. Another great use for this hydrometer is to check the calibration of your probes and refractometers. Refractometers typically hold their calibration quite well, but it's still a good idea to check from time to time. But what if you use something like the Hanna salinity tester? Rather than having to calibrate it every single month using one of their packets, just check it against the Tropic Marin hydrometer to see if it's still calibrated. Lastly, I check the salinity of all my tanks every single week, and since they're always between 77 and 78 degrees, the Tropic Marin High Precision Hydrometer gives me an accurate reading. Just turn off your return pump and your wave makers and put the hydrometer inside the tank. The only piece of advice I can give you to get the most accurate reading is to spin the hydrometer to release any air bubbles. Those air bubbles can in fact lift the hydrometer a bit more out of the water, giving you a false salinity reading. Whenever you're done, give it a rinse with fresh water, pat it dry, and return it to the safety of its case. Click here to see why the Tropic Marin High Precision Hydrometer has over a 4.5-star rating and to pick one up for yourself. And as always, everybody, thanks for watching. Happy reefing, be well. We'll see you next time.